Hey everybody, Lucky Lexi here, and welcome to my live reaction of me hitting 1,000 subscribers. Thank you guys so much for the amazing support that you've given me these past 5 months. I've never thought I'd hit 1,000 subscribers in under a month, in under a year. I just think that's pretty insane. One of my videos blew up out of nowhere, which is my toad video. I'm pretty sure everyone has seen by now. And this is my live reaction, like I said. So this is all live, not voiced over, not nothing. So before we hit 1,000 subscribers, I just want to say thank you guys for just the support, not only in the Toad video, but you've also been showing support in my Dark Moon video, my T-Expect series. Thank you so much for the support. Basically on my E-Starland video, Toad video, any video, I just gotta say thank you. I never knew my channel would blow up in under a year. We're already so close to 1,000, only 2 more subscribers away from hitting 1,000. Thank you guys so much for these really awesome 5 months of YouTube. I've never thought my channel would grow this big. So I hope you guys would really enjoy this 1,000 subscriber special. I've never expected, I'm just really excited. I never really expected my channel to explode out of nowhere just from one video. I joked around and I really enjoyed that video. I really enjoyed making that video. I make jokes videos once in a while because I like to make serious videos as well. But when I do make joke videos, just to let you guys know, it's all because I want to. And I'll take requests too for joke videos. So if you guys want to see more, just comment down below and save your subscribe from my Toad video. I'm pretty sure like literally half of you guys are subscribed using my Toad video. But thank you guys. Mostly, I gotta say, these are honorable mentions because these people are like sticking with me since day one. Anton Retro, Yoshi, especially Yoshi, dude. I've been friends with him since before my channel. Also, Mr. Popo. I'm gonna call him Mr. Popo for now. I've known him. He goes to my school. I've known him before even my channel, so big shout out to him. He's an OG. I also got my buddy Justin over here. I also got Cheesy, McEasy. I also got Jaxfer, Darku. I still don't know till this day how I'm even saying his name right. And I also gotta say to MLG Hawk, or just call him Epic. He keeps changing his name. I never pay attention to him.
2,000 years later.
You guys know, you guys get what I'm trying to say. Let's go. We hit it. Let's go. 1,000. We hit it. Thank you guys so much for 1,000 subscribers. It really means a lot to me. And I can't believe we hit 1,000 so early, like only 5 months in and we already hit 1,000. This really means a lot to me. I'll try my best, I've always keep saying something, I never kept a promise, whatever. That's why I always say not promises, the promises aren't made, because I know if it's something expensive, I'm probably not gonna get it in a short amount of time. But I'm really trying my best to get a laptop or a PC, something to at least edit my videos, get footage, something like that. And a capture card especially, because capture cards will upgrade my video quality. And I think you guys will enjoy the better video quality. And just thank you guys for, especially the honorable mention. You guys are OGs. You guys have been there since before the Toad video even blew up. But for you guys that came in the Toad video, I still think you guys as OGs, because you've been here basically before 1,000. And whoever's been my 1,000 subscriber, thank you for making this possible. And thank you just for all of you guys for making this possible. Anyways, let's get into the 1,000 subscriber special. So you might be wondering, Lickitu, what's going to be your 1,000 subscriber special? Well, I asked you guys in my Discord group, what do you guys want to see in my 1,000 subscriber special? And a lot of you guys had amazing and great ideas, so what I decided to do in general is combine all of them and try to do all of them in one single video, aka this 1,000 subscriber special.
So if you guys want to participate in mini events like these, or maybe in the future like a Super Smash Bros. Tournament or Mario Kart 8 Deluxe Tournament, then go ahead and join my Discord group. The link is in the description. So let's head into our first event.
So our first event is mostly a Q&A, and I lost the voice clips for the people that joined in a call with me and do our Q&A. So I asked you guys on my Discord server, I can sum up the questions in a nutshell by you guys DMing me on Discord. And a lot of you guys said yes. So let's get started. Mega Dude asked, what was the first Nintendo game that I've ever played? The first Nintendo game that I've ever played was Super Mario 64 DS. I had a DSi, it was blue, and I grinded on the game so much. I got the game when I was like 6 or 4 years old. I still have the same game cartridge from that time, and I still have the box too. And I still play it once in a while when I'm bored. Nintendo Eli asked, what would I do if I hit 10,000 subscribers by the end of 2019? And to be honest, I really don't know, because I don't think that's going to be possible. I don't think I'm going to hit 10,000 subscribers by the end of 2019. But if that does happen, I'd probably make a really, really big special for you guys. And just like this 1,000 subscriber special, I'll let you guys give me a few ideas. And, you know, some other things, maybe like a Super Smash Bros. Ultimate stream, or maybe Splatoon, freaking Minecraft, or, you know, other stuff. The Lone Wolf asks, will there be any chances of me doing a reaction type of video? And I responded with, yes, of course. Now, since I'm going to be doing a face reveal later on the video, I'll be doing maybe some reactions to future type of Nintendo Directs, or maybe some other things happening to the Nintendo community, or maybe some things that you guys will send me on my Discord group. Link in the description. The second question that the Lone Wolf asked is that if there's going to be any chances of me doing Discord challenges with you guys in my Discord group once I hit 2,000 subscribers. And honestly, I think that's an amazing idea. I don't think 2,000, I'm thinking like 5,000, something like that. Like Discord challenges and maybe a bunch of people on my Discord server. Since, you know, it's barely a few people, like around 53 in total. But I think that's still good enough to do some Discord challenges. So if you guys want to see that maybe coming out in the future, I don't know, just comment down below if you guys want me to do that sometime with you guys. Badoof the OK Gamer asked, if there's going to be any chances of me adding a therapy channel to my Discord server, I'm going to respond with no, because my Discord server is mostly meant for my YouTube and mostly Nintendo type content. Cheesy Beardy asked, how do I feel hitting 1,000 subscribers? And to be honest, in my reaction, it looks like I really don't even care. It looks like I was just like, wow, yay, I hit 1,000. What am I going to do now? But in reality, after that reaction, I was just mind blown. Like, I was like, this much people are watching me. I was really happy after that reaction. Sorry if it looked like I really didn't care, but it really does mean the world to me. Trust me. And to be honest, all I have to say is just, I was really, really happy that I hit 1,000 subscribers. Yoshi asked, am I a Yoshi abuser? And no, I am not a Yoshi abuser. I respect the Yoshis. He also asked, how much subs do I think I'll have in a year? Kind of like the same question as Eli's, but at the end of the year, probably at least 3,000 subscribers at the end of this year. Mr. Popo asked, aka Carlos, what motivated me to do YouTube? And to be honest, I've always wanted to become a YouTuber. Ever since I was like in 4th grade, my inspiration is like Markiplier, dude. That guy is hilarious, to be honest. I still watch his videos to this day. I've been watching him since like 3 million subscribers. I know that's still a big number, but he's like at 20 million right now. And to me, I'm kind of like an OG. Anyways, let's go into the second event. Let's move on to the second event. So yeah, that's my face reveal. Bet you never seen a face reveal like that before. Well, yep, this is my face. So let's just move on to the third event. This just looks like its own basic mini event, I guess. Just like a basic face reveal, you know? So let's get on to our third event. So for our third event, we're going to be reacting to a meme Nintendo type playlist. A Nintendo meme playlist, basically, suggested by the Lone Wolf. He suggested that we should react to memes and friendly. But if there's non-friendly memes here, I'll leave it there. I'll leave it in the video. Depends how bad it is. But, anyways, so he suggested that we should react to some godlike Nintendo memes. And then I'm like, I don't have a Nintendo meme playlist. And then MRW hit us up with the playlist. So, big shout-outs to that guy. So, we're going to start off with a completely normal average meme. Of course. But, anyways, I'm going to try to do it, try not to laugh, because it depends, you know, how funny these memes are. I'm going to test out my laughing skills. Okay, anyways, let's start off with the classic GameCube. I've seen many of these. I've seen a Fortnite dance. I've seen this. I've seen the E-Rapes. I've seen a freaking country built with the GameCube intro, whatever, startup screen. Yeah, I know this one. This is the one's like that. It's like that. Yeah, it's probably gonna be a meme. Okay. Yep, I was right. Well, damn. Okay. Wii Sports Resort. I own this game. I have super proof. Oh god, let's take this. Okay, that was not allowed, guys. Oh, that guy just got it. I saw that video. Okay, okay, that wasn't that funny. I was just thinking, like, you know, Waluigi course. How bad can this be? So, let's see how long this video is. 1:27. Tony the Tiger versus Mario? Is this the battle of the century right here? Oh, that's not Tony the Tiger, that's not... Oh, the Toy Story crew came in. What the... Okay. Mm-hmm. Get ready to smash on... That was not a laptop. Oh my god. That's really sad, dude. That's really, really sad. That was interesting. The baby one especially, like, what the heck was... I'm scared.
And this is my 1,000 subscriber special. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. And sorry if any of your other ideas weren't included in this video, because one, they either weren't possible to do, or two, I just didn't really want to do it since I didn't think that would be that interesting. For example, one suggestion was to do a house tour, but my house is pretty small and mostly people like to watch house tours if their houses are big, like mansions, like the White House or some crap like that. But I don't live in the White House. I just live in a basic, normal house. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys really enjoyed this 1,000 subscriber special. I got 2 special videos coming up. I guess I'll try to release a video next week since I'm getting to the algorithm where I'm uploading once a week. So I might as well keep it up. Well, I missed 1 week. But anyways, we're going to get back on the grind for trying to uploading each week. So hope you guys really enjoyed this video. And Lickitu out. Wait, the outro didn't play? I got a few things to say then. Well, this month is probably going to be the spookiest month for me. I got all my big exams this whole freaking month, and I really got to up my game in school and my YouTube. But your boy got to get those good grades in school, you know, those A's and B's. So, like I said earlier in this video, I'm going to be trying to upload once a week. But I'm going to be missing a few here and there because just of my freaking exam season. I'm going to be trying to study. I really don't want to fail these exams because they really do mean a lot. And another thing I wanted to say while I'm releasing this video, I'm already at 1,400 subscribers. That's pretty freaking insane. Also, I'm going to leave it up to you guys. If you guys want me to continue streaming on YouTube, comment down below if you guys want me to stream on YouTube or just say it on my Discord server, link in the description. Or if you guys want me to move on into Twitch, I'll gladly move there if you guys want me to. But I'll keep streaming here on YouTube if you guys want me to. So, anyways, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. I hope you guys had a wonderful day. And Lickitu out.